Because I think he's just a snake and he's just going to act all like he's going to make people pity him as usual, act like a saint, and it's not going to be genuine. So there's no point. And really, there's no relevance. Like, as a, we only knew each other for like 2 months, right? Only in my 27 years of living, I only knew him for 2 months. So it's not relevance, honestly. And there's nothing that I'll ever trust that comes out of his mouth. So there's no point. And as I look at him, I still feel very stupid for ever saying that he's the best, he's like my best friend in the house and the person that had my back and all of that. Yeah. That's it. So,
Yeah.
sorry, please, I
Okay.
have a question. Wait. There was a video I saw where he was saying, if I had a chance to talk to Erica, I'll tell her she's smart, she's this, she's strong. She's... Please, are we not on the same group chat, Uncle?